everyone. My name is Francis, and this is Joanna, and together our brains created HireDot. Now, specifically, HireDot is a portal for current students, potential students, employers, alumni, and even guests such as yourselves to explore the various aspects of Full Stack Academy. So as you can see, we have different tabs here. Let's go to the Students tab. So in the Students tab, we can see all the students of the current cohort, and we can even view older cohorts. But for now, let's just go to the Projects page. So in the Projects page, we can see all the projects that were created by that current cohort. And then in the Hackathons page, we can see all the hackathons that Full Stack Academy students have ever attended and won an award in. And then in our Awards page, we actually have the different badges for the various awards that you can win in the Stackathon phase of Full Stack. Finally, we have companies and that show like companies that have hired or are hiring Full Stack Academy students, and then also a staff page. So let's go back to the students page and view a student's profile. How about Isaac Madwoods? So Isaac's profile will showcase links to his LinkedIn and GitHub, as well as the projects that he's worked on while at his time here at Full Stack, as well as his resume, which is hosted on Google Drive. So if we go to his project, icontact.space, we can see a description of his project, as well as links to the website, the GitHub repo, any awards that it won, and the technologies that were used in the process. So if we go to an award, like Mad Scientist, we can see other projects that also won that same award. And if we go back to the project profile page, the same is applied to the technologies page, and we can see the other projects that also use those technologies. So now if we go to the companies page, we can see the Dropbox's profile, for example. And here we can see the available positions Dropbox has. So if we click on software engineer and we're curious to know sort of what that entails, it'll redirect us to the page on Dropbox's website. And if we go back to Dropbox's company profile, we'll also have links to the website, the AngelList profile, and showcase previous hires such as Colin, who is an alumnus of Full Stack and was hired by Dropbox pretty recently. So now Joanna is going to talk about the stable marriage algorithm that we use to actually match companies to students. So Joanna.
When a student looks into his account, he can see all the companies that are participating Hiring Day. So Hiring Day is an event that we host here for companies to talk to students individually. So it's like speed dates, but for interviews. So when a student clicks on a company's name, he can see the profile at the right side, and he can also drag and drop the companies to reflect his preferences. So when a company looks into their account, they can see the students who have picked them for hiring day, and then the order is based on students' preferences. So they can also see students' profiles, and they can also drag and drop students to change their preferences. And then when Shauna looks into her account, so Shauna is our career manager here, she can see everyone's preferences, both students and companies. And then the algorithm in our app would compute the most optimum time schedules for companies and students to meet on hiring day. So when Shauna approves the hiring day time slots, students can log back into their account and then see their own schedule for hiring.